My name is Asha. I am 5 years old. This is my cousin Zizi. Zizi can go up on stilts. Zizi makes me laugh. We live in Trinidad and Tobago. In my country, children like to dance on stilts. Children who can dance on stilts are called mokojambis. When I saw the other children going up on stilts, I wanted to go up too. I went to my stepdaddy. I said, "Can you teach me to dance on stilts?" He said, "Yes, but you must practice a lot. If you go one step at a time, and if you practice, I think that you can do it." I was happy. He helped me put on the stilts. He tied them to my legs. He tied them tight so that they wouldn't come off when I stood up. Down, but he caught me. He said, "Just go very slowly. Don't worry, I'm here and I will help you." In Trinidad and Tobago, we have a holiday called Carnival. All the children like to parade for Carnival. The other mokojambis dancing on their stilts around me, and guess who else was up on stilts for the carnival parade? Me, Asha. I can stand on my stilts now, and I can dance too. My friend was watching me from the sidewalk. The little children watched me. The children on the street said, "How do you walk on those stilts? How can you stay up so high?" And I said to the children what my stepdaddy had said to me. If you go one step at a time, and if you practice, then you can do it. If you go one step at a time, and if you practice, you can do many, many things.
Bobby here and Sissy.
Hello.
Yes, we are going to show you some exercises to make you healthy and strong. Okay, that is what exercise does, of course, right, Bobby and Sissy?
Yeah.
Yeah, and it is fun, too. Ready? Okay, go. Arms, here we go. Arms, yes. Swing your arms like you're 40,000 Grover and Bobby and Sissy. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Exercise is good for counting, too. Ha! Ooh, make those arms swing. Don't stop now. Ooh, keep going, okay? Keep going, kids. Yeah, Grover just has to catch his breath. It's whirlwind, kind of, you know. Think of the next exercise. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Okay, running around in place. Here we go. Run, 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 run. That's it. Running is good for your heart and your lungs. It is so healthy. If you do enough running, you can run for a long time without getting tired. But if you don't run enough, you have to stop very soon. I'm going to stop for a moment. Go for the burn! Go for the burn! Go for the burn! Go for the burn! Very good. You're doing very well. Now, what is my next workout? Oh, yes. Oh, brother. Oh, no. Okay, it's jumping up and down. Here we go. Jump! 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 Jump for help! That's it, jump! Up in the air! Jane Fonda, eat your heart out! Okay, Bobby and Sissy, just... Here, I tell you, you finished the workout. I gotta stop for a second. Grover needs to take a tiny aerobic nap. But first, remember two things. Exercise makes you healthy and strong. And before you make an exercise video, get in shape!
It's an exercise, that's right for you, that you can do, and here is a clue. If you cannot swing on a swing at all, if you cannot kick a soccer ball, don't give up hope, don't look so glum, try something else, it will come. If you cannot jump so very high, find something else, give it a try. You got the basketball, but you can't slam dunk with it. On the jungle gym, show us some fun. So you cannot row a wooden boat. Not the only way to float. Though you may not have a single limb, don't stop, jump in, take a swim. Oh, exercise, that's right for you, that you can do, now you know it too.
The rose. I have hair from here to there. I have ears so I can listen. I have earrings that do nothing. Well,
I feel pretty, oh so pretty.
And you look pretty too.
Why, thank you. You know what? Even though I am a fine specimen of duckling, I think there's one thing I would like to change.
Oh no, not again. I thought you understood that everyone likes you just the way you are. You don't need to change anything. You look fine just the way you are. Now, what would you want to change?
Oh, I would just like to change to something besides the seesaw. This is just not working.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters F and L, and by the number 3. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Coming soon on Sesame Street.